Welcome back. Barry and Richard continue to dodge security as they duck into one of the most beautiful areas of Disney's California Adventure, the Bountiful Valley Farm.
Excuse me, we're looking for the big cheese.
Oh, you've come to the right place. California's the top producer in more than 350 different varieties of farm products, including cheese.
Oh, he's talking about a different kind of cheese.
Yeah, we're sort of the Wheel of Michael Eisner.
Excuse me?
This is Security 2. Two VIPs have eluded.
Oh, no, there's two security guards. Ah, we gotta hide. Where can we hide?
Underground.
Underground?
Yeah, follow the path there.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thanks.
Excuse me. I recognize your voice. Weren't you in A Bug's Life?
Why, yeah. Yes, I was.
Oh, you were great.
Thank you. What was your favorite scene, I'm wondering?
We are underground.
Something about this place bugs me.
Hopper, geez, I haven't seen you since we did A Bug's Life, but you look wonderful. You look wonderful. I mean, you've lost some weight. Your exoskeleton's fallen right off you. And I heard your agent dropped you, but you look great. You look so good. I mean, and success, you wear it well.
You know this bug?
Oh, yeah, Hopper? Yeah, Hopper, this is Barry Bostwick. We're friends.
Friends? Get this loser out of my sight.
We're leaving right now. Come on.
Great cut.
Huh?
Richard? Richard!
Who is that?
David, get the lights. Get the lights. It's me, John!
It's John! That's John Lasseter from Pixar. He created Toy Story and A Bug's Life. He was my director.
And Richard was great as Molt. I mean, you really took that nothing little scene, remember? And you made it your... He was amazing.
I heard. A few times.
Barry Bostwick.
Yeah.
It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm a big fan.
Oh, thank you.
Hey, guys, welcome to A Bug's Life Theater.
Huh? I don't like bugs, especially talking ones.
Oh, they're fine once you get to know them. So, John... What is all this? What are you doing here?
David and I are putting the finishing touches on Hopper's performance for the show It's Tough to Be a Bug.
Oh, David, Hopper looks better than ever.
Thanks.
Jiminy, you scared the living crickets out of me. It's my job.
Hey, let's show them the rest of it.
Oh, great.
But in order to see this show, you have to be a bug.
I have to be a bug?
An honorary bug. By wearing these... Bug eyes.
Oh.
We're pollinators. We're pollinators.
If you like vegetables,
fresh food and flowers,
give thanks to us bugs for our marvelous powers.
If it weren't for the fact that we like the taste, you'd be out there wallowing in shoulder high waste. Shoulder high waste.
And
hello.
This is my friend Chili.
What does he do?
Throws poison quills at his enemies.
I never miss.
This part's one of my favorites.
Pull!
Ouch! And this little guy?
This is a Terminator. He sprays acid at his enemies.
Oh, man. Oh, that's got a smart. No!
Oh, shoot. I need more ammo.
Oh, who's that? She's cute as a bug.
That's Claire de Rome.
Claire de Rome?
Yeah, the stink bug.
Oh, no. Don't tell me she's gonna... Oh. Blanche! She's gonna blanche!
Oh, boy. Well, occasionally we do have to clear the room.
Hi, John. I want to see it again.
No. We don't have time. Hey, have you seen Michael Eisner around?
Michael?
Yeah, he was just here.
Oh, no kidding. You know the quickest way out of here?
The quickest?
The quickest.
Are you sure you want the quickest?